finalists in the World Championships. So there is Lane Thompson now.
On your marks.
Strange stumble misstep at the World Championships. Won the Diamond League last year, 100 metres. She is the defending champion in effect. But only fifth at the World Championships in the 100 metres. Even though she tops the world rankings with 10.71 from Kingston, Jamaica, back in late June. So the women's 100 metres then. McKinnison in two, Williams in three, Okubare in four, Thompson goes in five, the Olympic champion. Tallow six, watch her. Bartoletta seven, Aye eight, Levy in nine. Where they go, not a great start from Elaine Thompson. Goodness me, she gave a metre or so to Tallow, certainly half a metre, and Tallow leading the moment. Here comes the Olympic champion, though, easing into the lead and just gets it by the thickness of her vest. It was really tight at the line there, but no doubting that Elaine Thompson took that one. 10.93, Tallow gave everything, the athlete from the Ivory Coast. Well, I said she's the nearly athlete. She nearly took this Diamond League title tonight. Very, very close indeed, and so quick out of the block. She certainly led for the first 50 or 60 metres.